Hello friends, I'm Chef Deepak Gautam. Today I'm here with a very famous recipe of Rajasthan, that's Mohan maas, in which we add a paste of yogurt and onion. So we also called it Safed maas. Onion paste is made in a very special way, where after chopping the onion, it is boiled with cashew and magas, then they are strained and ground together. So for this we'll require ghee, salt, cardamom, yogurt, cinnamon, bay leaves, garam masala, garlic, onion paste, oil and mutton. So firstly we'll add up ghee in the pan, approx 1 spoon. To this we'll add up chopped garlic. And along with it, we'll add the mutton pieces. We'll cook this for approximately 10 to 12 minutes. Mutton is properly fried now. We'll separate this in a plate. And we'll also empty the ghee on top of it. Now we'll take oil, approx 2 spoons. And then we'll add cardamom, 4 dashes. To this we'll add 1 cinnamon, 1 bay leaf and few cloves. The spices which we had put have given a very nice aroma. Now we'll add 3 to 4 teaspoon onion paste. We'll add a little water to it. Once the onion gravy is cooked, we'll add yogurt in it, approx 1 cup, and then we'll cook it well. And along with it, we'll add little salt as per taste and garam masala. Now we'll mix the mutton pieces which we had already fried before. Now we'll cover it and cook it for 15 to 20 minutes on low flame. So now let's see if it's ready or not. It's very well cooked now. So let's serve it. We'll garnish this with chopped coriander. So friends, Mohan maas is ready. Make it and enjoy it with your entire family. Next time, I'll be here with a new recipe. Till then, happy cooking.